It all started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs. The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies, but not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives. A secretive organization that believes the markers are divine. And their plan for us, a glorious unity of mind, body, and spirit. Generations after the Black Marker disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful, but the cost too high. The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker, and with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan Sprawl. But disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250.
Come on.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Tim! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just there. Follow the waypoint that sent you. I can't tell you anymore.
Just get there.
Do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
The oil is lost.
What? Dang it!
Okay, Tiff. You can do this. Whew, he's depending on you. You're a soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded. Doc, I found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way.
Finally, some ammunition.
Cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it? Meter long. Do you see it?
Thank you. Doc, I got it.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right.
You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. You got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie, where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
Is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is past due. This is your final notice. Failing to pay in 3 days will result in eviction.
Okay, I said I'd help you. Now where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Hey, who the hell are you guys?
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton, Captain Robert Norton, Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion, what do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. It looks clear.
No more left?
There's our ride, let's go!
Go, go!
Thank you.
Norton, these are unitologists. Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Just get out of there and shut your trap!
Son of a... Why are these fanatics after
me? You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you could stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
I've hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis.
Oops.
Become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it. The governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. To their eternal credit, we are dying. But fear not. there is a future. As promised, by the Prophet Michael Auckland, the Black Marker has a plan for all of you. It will lift us up from our miserable existence, and we will become one. United in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on. Not as men, but as God. The Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friends. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Dalek. And I am this message. Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, with too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money.
Norton, this isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
But why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers, thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
As promised by the Prophet Michael Auckland, the Black Marker.
This one's still alive. Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Oh!
It got here first.
Fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
Ah. emergency drone. For your safety, this area will be locked down until further notice. Stay calm and remain indoors. Help is on the way.
Thank you. trains. Okay, I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
We'll do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Ah, here comes the cavalry.
Gordon, which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, high school weekend?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
Ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic, but we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies' warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
Steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Okay, slow.
Okay. There we go.
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so. I've seen a lot of ships, but never anything like these.
Yeah, that's because the Sovereign colonies were sore losers. When they lost the Secession War to Earthgov, they scuttled their entire fleet. Surprised any survived.
What were they doing this far from home anyway?
If this is where Ellie went, you can bet it had something to do with the markers.
Oh, God, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, we've got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac? Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Thank you. dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay. What do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay. Okay.
close to the crossover, too.
Santa, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Thank you.
we have power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Him?
That's him.
Isaac Clark. Great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh.
Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Sorry about that. There's so much going on,
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
Perfect. Now what?
all secure here.
How are the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Isaac, am I gonna stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
Carver, to reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
It off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, The Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
Buckle here. Cracked on a scrapped transport shuttle. It's called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. General, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of energy.